Tata up on the stands. Ready, start his orders, and away they jump out. Level line out at the gates by all the runners. And it's reached the heights, been pushed hard, but going the better. Now is Heaven Can Wait on the outside, takes the charge. Heaven Can Wait leads by about a length in front of Reach the Heights, followed by Sweetie Pie, Handy third. Sarvatra holding the fence, followed by Digger, Little King. A length behind is towards the fence in the white cap is Newcomer, as they strike towards past the 800. On the outside is Symbol. Two lengths behind is Tufts as they close to the fence. Snow Castle on the outside, and deeper out is Moonwalker as they start to negotiate the turn. And last is Royal Dancer. And Heaven Can Wait leads by about 3 parts to the grid off on the outside. Sweetie Pie as they swing in, followed by Sarvatra. On the outside there is Digger, followed by Reach the Heights. Another length behind, then Newcomer comes in next as they enter the straight. They followed then by Symbol on the center of the course. Then comes Snow Castle, followed by Tough Sussex. Inside the last 275, Digger takes the charge from Sweetie Pie. On the outside there is Sarvatra, followed by Symbol finishing on. Inside the last 225 now, and Sarvatra from Digger. These two go stride for stride, battle of the two to wire, with Sarvatra now stretching out by a length and a half to 2 lengths in front of Digger, followed by Sweetie Pie and Symbol together. They followed then by Reach the Heights, Snow Castle, Royal Dancer. Then came Tough Sussex, followed by Heaven Can Wait, Moonwalker, Newcomer, and Moonwalker finished last.